This, I think it would be nicer if you'd go in that direction. There we go. This is a female chameleon, and she has adopted the typical green coloration used to match foliage. Which I don't particularly think she's happy because she's starting to turn just a little bit black. But if we introduce a friend of hers, oh, thank you. Now, this is a male chameleon. And I'm very sorry to say that these two don't get on terribly well together. And I think we might produce a reaction from the female if we can put the male reasonably near. How about going upwards? Yeah. You're seeing a darkening of the female. It takes a few moments. This is a social signal, an aggressive signal from the female in these circumstances. After all, they're being watched by a large number of people. An aggressive signal, can you see now quite clearly? And the male as well has also changed his color. The darkening of the body, the blotchy black areas on the body. The animal's using the ability to change its color, which it uses usually for camouflage, to communicate to another animal. That's very clear, I think, now. Thank you, Bill. Shall we leave them alone for a while?